Well, hello there, Pawn Top. Where you been so long?
I've been in the workhouse. That's where I've been.
Huh? For what?
Well, the man said I had my hand in his pocket. That's for what. And he kept me out there 5 long years, too.
Oh, no, big boy. They can't do that.
Now, look here. Don't you go talking about what the law can't do when it done already done it. I'm going to get you tore right now. If you ever get this by an unjust judge, and get 18 months or more, when a rum get clipped by a coke-headed dip, at the time you ain't got no dough. Now that old judge, he passed my sentence, though. He said, I'm sorry, but it's a natural fact. And that chump lawyer I had pleading my case cracked. Big boy, they can't do that. Now they entered me into that crib of misery down in Darrow County Jail. They held me there for 10 long days, and my mud kicker didn't send no mail. So I beefed the judge of the kangaroo coat, how she had framed and left me flat. Now the old chump I was selling with crack. Big boy, they can't do that. The bell had rang at 5 a.m. one morning about the break of day. That's when they shipped me out to that old workhouse where concrete I had to lay. Now they throwed me in a dirty old hole with a plank upon my back. Up jumps a louse with the sense of a mouse and crack. Big boy, they can't do that. I go then to see that old superintendent with a slip to see him on command. I told him how the guards had beat me up and how the sheriff had tore up my hand. Now he looked into my eyes with a steady stare and he said, youngster, it's a natural fact. I've been superintendent around here for 25 years, and big boy, those shovels can't do that. Now, he throwed me in that dirty old White House. It was so dark, I had to feel my way. He gave me a slice of bread so doggone thin, I could peep through it and see the crack of day. Now, I'd be the one that would get the slum, and the cream would go to those dirty snitching rats. And an old screw that was walking my range crack. Big boy, they can't do that. But when I finish my bit on earth and start my jolt down below, I hope the devil find one of a black-hearted screw that pops his head down in the door. And when that unjust judge and that no-good broad stood on a red-hot coal and burned to a fat, I want to be a snitchy for the devil so I can jump up, shimmy she wobble, cut out Charleston, coup de crawl, mess around and ball a jack and crack. Big boy, they can't do that, no sir.